Eocortex First Configurations. To set up Eocortex VMS, you need to open the Configurator application and log in to your server. First, you need to add the cameras to your VMS. To do that, you can use the Camera Auto Search tool. Here, it will list all the cameras in your local network. Select the cameras you want to add, click Add Devices and close Auto Search. You can see that selected camera is added to your VMS. Check the brand and the model of your device. Now enter the username and password to access the camera. If you have the license and your device supports microphone, you can turn on the sound recording here as well. Then you should set up the streams in the Data Streams settings menu. You can either choose one stream or add an alternative one. Then select the video format of the stream and test it. If you turned on the sound, you can control the volume here as well. You can also connect to DVR or NVR with multiple channels and select camera from there. To do that, add the camera manually, provide the server's IP address and choose its brand and device model. Then check video server and type in the required channel number. You can test the stream and see which camera is connected. By changing the channel number, you can switch to different cameras and devices connected to the DVR or NVR. You can also adjust the archiving settings here. There are three recording modes: constant recording, record start when the motion is detected, or manual turn on of the archiving. You can also schedule your recording modes here. If you choose the motion detected recording mode, you can specify the recorded time before and after the motion is sensed. Here it allows you to adjust the record speed as well. The video storing can be set up in the Archive Storage Settings menu. When all the configurations are done, apply the settings. Go to the client application and connect to your server. Here you can select the grid for up to 262 cameras to be viewed on a single monitor. Right-click on the cells allows to add cameras to it. You can easily drag and drop the channels in the grid. To watch the record, go to Archive in the left side menu. Here, you simply choose the moment on the timeline and play the video forward or backward. The menu here allows to adjust the playback speed. Eocortex VMS adds a new level to your video surveillance system.